In this video, I'll be sharing with you how you can unblock someone in WhatsApp. So you want to go to settings and then select privacy, then select blocked, and then select the contact that you want to unblock, right? Then scroll down and select unblock the name of the person. And that's basically it. So that's it for now, guys. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.